Hello student, assalamu alaikum. Today our topic is subset. In last class we have discussed set and ways to write a set. So today we discuss about subset. What is subset? Okay, so the word subset means a collection which is divided into parts, into pieces, that is called as a sub. So the word sub, which means a part or a piece. Okay, I give you one example. If we have a circle, okay, that circle is divided into many parts, many pieces. Now one piece is one, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seven, eight. This circle, this thing is divided into eight pieces. Now there are total eight pieces. So we can calculate as eight, piece one, piece two, piece three. Now these three pieces are the part of this circle. We write here name of the circle is A. Okay, this piece is a B. Okay, now if we write here a circle which is named A having pieces 8, which are they? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now the pieces which we have taken, which is B, we can write set B as having part 1, 2, 3. So it is clear that a circle named A having total 8 pieces named 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So from a circle named A we take out the 3 parts which are 1, 2, and 3. So the set B is a subset of set A. So from this example it is clear that if set A and B are two sets, if all the element of set B or the sum element of set B belongs to set A, then set B is called as a subset of set A. So I am writing a definition of subset. Let A and set A and B are any two sets if all the elements of set B belongs to set A, then set B is called as B is subset of set A. It is written as B is subset of set A. This symbol is called as a subset. Okay, the subset is divided into two parts. One is improper subset. And other one is proper subset. Okay, subset divided into two parts, improper subset and proper subset. Okay, first we define proper subset. What is proper subset? Proper subset defined as if all the element of set A or set B belongs to, if all the element of first set belongs to second set, then first set is if in set A, B at least one more element than set A, then set A is called as a proper subset of set B. Okay. For example, if I write here a set having element 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and set B is here having element 1, 2, 3 and 5. Okay, there are two sets, set A and set B. In set A there are 5 elements 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. In set B only 4 elements are there 1, 2, 3 and 5. I told you that if all the elements of set A belongs to set B, then set A is called as a proper subset of B. But when all the elements of first set belongs to set B, in set B there is must be at least one element which is more than set A, then set A is called as a proper subset of B. Now look at here, in set B there are 4 elements, in set A there are 5 elements. All the set element of set B belongs to set A. In set A there is one element more which is not in set B, then set B is called as a proper subset of set A. Okay, so we write here definition of set proper subset. If let A and B are any two sets, okay, if all the elements of set A, we can write this, all the element of set A or first set A belongs to set B and there exist in set A more element which is not in set B, then set B is called as proper subset of set A. Okay, it is denoted by this symbol. Okay, for example, we write here set A and set B. Set A equals 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and set B 1, 2, 3 and 5. See here, all the element of set B belongs to set A. In set A there exists a one element which is not in set B. So we can write it, we can say that set B is proper subset of set A. Okay, set B is proper subset of set A. It is clear that from this definition that if B is a proper subset of set A, then set A is called as a superset of set B. Okay, so now we define improper subset. Now we will define improper subset. What is improper subset? Let A and B are any two sets if all the elements of set A belongs to set B and all the element elements belongs to set A all the element of set B belongs to set A, there is no more element then we can say that A is improper subset or B is improper subset. Okay, it is written as A is improper subset of B or B is improper subset of A. Okay, it is clear that from this definition, if A is a subset of B and also B is a subset of A, it means it is clear that when two subsets are called as improper subset, there must be these two sets must be equal set. So it is clear that improper subsets are equal set. Or otherwise, other definition of improper subsets are called as we can define as two equal sets are said to be improper. Clear? Any question regarding improper?